throws his dead weight at him. And it usually makes him some positive impact for the Pens.
Bunting has a puck here. He'll fire. Scores! Boom goes Bunting, and the Penguins take a 3-0 lead here in the second.
Pinch up the blue line a little bit earlier, and then you're going to see this pass go up and then cross ice, just walk right into it. I don't know, maybe it was the lack of flow for Charlie Lindgren. You'd like to think, if you're a Caps fan, that he should grab that one. But hey, Michael Bunting just catches this thing in stride.